We're following a developing story out of King's City. At least three people are injured following a crash. York police say the call for a two-vehicle accident came in just before 3:30 this afternoon. It happened near Dufferin and 16th Side Road. One person is being taken to hospital. Police say it appears that an officer was also involved in the crash. The Major Collision Investigation Unit has been called in. Road closures remain in effect. Keep it here on CP24 for the latest on this developing story.